How about this package? There are three backs with Hamler, who comes out of the shotgun. A low snap. He'll take it off the turf. He'll fire left. Koski's wide open across the midfield stripe. He motors inside the 45, and he's angled out of bounds at the 41-yard line of Idaho by Lloyd Hightower, a senior corner out of Temecula in Southern California. Two early catches on Cal Poly's first possession for the fifth-year senior, J.J. Koski. Second and seven. Hamler under center. He'll run the speed option. He'll pitch left side. Hernandez first down and more across the midfield stripe. He explodes to the 45 and finally taken out of bounds at the 44-yard line of Idaho. Two carries in the opening quarter for Hernandez, who had one over the last 2 weekends. Minute left in the quarter. Play action fake. Petrino with the pressure coming, and that's nearly intercepted. Boy, threw it right to Brando Phillips. Hamler out of the shotgun. Play action fake. Idaho brings four. Jalen puts all he has behind it. Koski's way in the 15, down to the 10, and spilled at the 6-yard line. The Mustangs took him a while. 3:10 left to play in the game, but they finally have goal to go. First and goal. They'll spot it at the 7-yard line.
What I tell you, they're good for one again, and Jalen put everything he had in his. Look at that. Look at that. He drops that ball in there.
First and goal from the 7. Hamler under center. Xavier Moore in motion. Hamler keeps, waits patiently for his blocking in between the hash marks, spinning to the goal line, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Cal Poly. They finally find pay dirt with 2:47 left to play as the Ferrari Jalen Hamler runs in his 8th touchdown of his redshirt frosh campaign.
He wanted that bad, man. You could tell after that throw, after the day he's had.